Seguin snaps scoreless tie in third. Stars beat Kings 2-0. Los Angeles, App, Tyler Seguin broke a scoreless tie with 8:27 remaining, and the Dallas Stars beat the Los Angeles Kings 2-0 on Thursday night in a matchup of teams fighting for a Western Conference playoff spot. Backup goalie Kari Lehtonen made 18 saves for his first shutout of the season in his 21st game. Alexander Radulov added an empty net goal with a minute to play. Seguin tipped in Greg Pateryn's slap shot for his 30th goal, reaching the mark for the fourth time in 5 years. The Stars were playing back-to-back games after getting blanked by Anaheim on Wednesday. Dallas had been shut out in two of its previous four games. The win snapped a two-game skid for the Stars. The Kings had won three straight. Los Angeles goalie Jonathan Quick made several outstanding stops and finished with 26 saves. Seguin won a fascia off in the Kings' end and the puck slipped out to Pateryn, who fired from beyond the circle. The shot nicked off Seguin and went high into the net. Both teams struggled to generate offense through the first two periods. The opening period was pretty much devoid of good chances. The Kings were the slightly more aggressive team early, outshooting the Stars 8-2 in the first. The second period was a complete reversal, with the Stars managing three times as many shots on goal in the first 3.5 minutes than they had in the entire first period. They applied near-constant pressure on Quick, but still could not score. Dallas outshot the Kings 13-5 in the second, and Los Angeles needed three shots in the final 3 minutes to draw that close. Notes, Tobias Reeder, making his first appearance with the Kings after arriving from Arizona in a trade Wednesday, played on Los Angeles' third line. Up next, Stars, return home to play Winnipeg on Saturday. Kings, remain home Saturday to face Edmonton. _ more app NHL coverage, https://upnews.com/tag/NHLockey.